Hey guys, this is Astronomical Thoughts, where I discuss really cool ways of thinking about astronomy phenomena. And today I'm going to be talking about whether there is anything that travels faster than the speed of light. And the answer is yes. Galaxies can travel faster than the speed of light. We know that the universe is expanding because the space is being stretched, and space is being stretched more the further away you go from Earth. And if you keep on going away from Earth, you will reach a point where the space is being stretched faster than the speed of light. And so galaxies at that point are moving away from us faster than the speed of light. And because the space is being stretched faster than the speed of light, light from those galaxies will never be able to reach us. You may have heard astronomers say that nothing travels faster than the speed of light. And here I'm saying that galaxies are traveling faster than the speed of light. Well, when astronomers say that nothing travels faster than the speed of light, they're saying that nothing travels faster than the speed of light through space. But space itself can travel or stretch faster than the speed of light. Thanks for watching. Let me know if you have any questions in the comment section, and take care.